Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching For You Take, and in this video I have brought you some widgets, clock app and web app from OnePlus 10 Pro's Android 13. Now if you are a tech enthusiast, you would want to install these apps and widgets on your phone so that you can experience the minimalism. Many of you might also stick with this because they are awesome. The first app is the weather app. It comes with weather animation that makes checking the weather a pleasurable experience. This app is comprehensive and show you accurate information regarding the weather. You can find details about precipitation, wind, humidity, visibility, ultraviolet radiation and pressure. You can find hourly forecast, daily forecast, sunrise and sunset times. There's also a built-in share feature that allows you to send weather updates by text, mail or social media. You can also choose different locations manually, and there is a separate section available on the app to do so. You can also go to the settings for executing some changes in case if needed. Visit the weather channel through the app to get more information. Another app we have is the clock app. Talking about this application, I really liked it. Not only does it have some usable features, but also a beautiful user interface that will make you a fan of it, I would say. OnePlus clock app comes with all the functionality. You can set alarms, keep track of time around the world using world clock, add timers and run a stopwatch. It can do all the basic stuff you would expect out of a clock app. It includes a stopwatch, timer, clock and alarm, as I already mentioned. The alarms are easy enough to set. The stopwatch and timers are both very easy to use. The app also has material design. You can jump right into the settings to customize the app as per your need. At last, we have some widgets that look enormous. Users can move these widgets across their home screen panels, but sadly, resizing the widgets is not supported. These widgets may not look good on every smartphone. Now, I will provide all of the download links for every application I mentioned in the video description. If you wanna install these apps on your device, then you can do so by visiting the link given in the video description. Note that to use these apps without any issues, your device should be at least on Android 10. If not, you will face issues. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next one. I gotta head out.